In a CCTV camera footage dated 5th January 2024, vehicle number UBN593S entered the road in Kakoge Town Council and it was hit by a speeding military vehicle number H4DF1979 when another ambulance number UG5630M coming from behind tried to swerve the accident. It also rammed into border riders who had parked at the stage. It was a real tragedy in Kakoge Nakasongola where the accident happened on the fateful day. Our reporter returned to the scene today to talk to the residents and area leaders. The Kakoge Town Council Chairman, Sakawe Godfrey, has recounted the events and detailed a number of incidents that led to the fatal accident. Occupants of the military vehicle got serious leg injuries, and the other people that were knocked down by the ambulance are in critical condition. He said all the victims were taken to hospital, but the driver of the car that led to the accident is currently on the run. The driver of the vehicle that caused the accident is currently on the run. We don't know what he was thinking, but the people who got to see him at that particular time say he was on phone. Sekawe has urged authorities to put up humps in the area and erect road signs to curb the accidents at this junction. We need more humps on this road to curb the accidents at this junction. Another witness has explained what happened on the day of the accident. The accident was caused by the vehicle that was getting into the road. Currently, all vehicles involved in the accident are being held at Kakoge Police Station while investigations into the matter continue. Savannah Region Police spokesperson Sam Twinemazma confirmed the incident, saying that those that were injured were rushed to hospital.
Four people were seriously injured. And they are Chibundu Godfrey, Semakade Demarcus, Senyonje Wilson and Mhinzatwa Tadeo.
Report compiled by Navuga Mastola for the news.